An 18-year-old man is in jail tonight accused in a Mountain Brook robbery. Investigators say Cameron Wright was one of three men who went into a home on Mill Spring Road last Friday, held the homeowner at gunpoint, and took his wallet. Wright is charged with robbery, burglary, and trafficking stolen identities. His bond is set at $275,000.